Here's my audience today. Right, and this is Chris. Let me ask you a question. How many of you have a car? Can you raise your hand if you have a car?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
All of you. How many of you have complained about the price of gas is going too high? Like this, guys?
Yes.
All right, many of you. I have two. So we have that complaint about the gas price is going too high because you probably don't have an electric car. So let me introduce you a new electric car called Tesla Model 3, which is right here. So Tesla Model 3 is, when mentioned Tesla, you may perceive Tesla as an electric car and a pricey car, and which is only affordable for high-income customer. However, it's not only affordable for high-income customer anymore because of the introduction of Tesla Model 3, which is very affordable to customer. And driving an electric car is becoming very popular and a new trend in the world right now, especially in developing country like the US. So Tesla Model 3 is very environment friendly, and this is considered as a car of future because this is electric car and produce no carbon dioxide to the air. And it also offers incredible feature and safety that overcome the old perception of electric car like ugly and slow. And Tesla Model 3 was launched as high volume produce and affordable price, which is only $35,000. And all the information that I gathered from this presentation is from Tesla.com, Elon Musk, the billionaire and CEO of SpaceX, Kelly Blue Book, Environmental Protection Agency, senior technology writer of Slack is Will Oremus. So let me go ahead and examine the first reason for buying a Tesla. As I mentioned about earlier, Tesla is the car of future, and it is in environmental friendly, which is produce no carbon dioxide, so it help to reduce the carbon dioxide, which is mass produced by gasoline car into the air. And by not producing carbon dioxide, it's also have to reduce the greenhouse gases, which is contributing global warming right now. And Tesla has has zero emissions, which is cleaner than a hybrid car like Prius or Toyota. So by choosing this car, you not only have for you a good choice, and it's also have, and you also have to have your next generation to have a good and healthy environment to live in. All right, the second reasons for buying this car is the most people choose is it offer a great feature and safety. As you can see here, the Tesla Model 3 is beautiful and it's also fast as gasoline car. It can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour within 6 seconds only. And it's also autopilot, which is the most attractive feature to many people in the world. So let me show you a quick video of how autopilot look like. All right, as you can see right here, the driver doesn't have to do anything, just sit in the back wheel. and walk your car ride you to your destination that you want to. It's just amazing. It also can park itself to the parking lot. Like you can see right here, it's doing parallel parking by itself. All right, impressive, right? And because it has no emission, so it's offered the car more space to have the front and rear trunk instead of only rear trunk like other gasoline car. And about the safety, it also has an incredible safety commitment, like it's on, the car will not be exploded in a car accident like a full car or like a gasoline car. Right here, you can see in the picture. So it will not be exploited in a car accident. So it can help to reduce death from car explosion a lot every year. So finally, is the last reason for buying Tesla is also the incentive for you to buy Tesla, because Tesla Model 3 is very affordable to most customers in the US with medium and high income. So the price of Teslas was announced as $35,000, less than the average price of gasoline car, which is $36,000, recorded by Kelley Blue Book in December 2017. And it will also help many people save a lot of money on gasoline that they are spending on gasoline. So on average, a person will spend about $540 on for driving 15,000 miles per year with a Tesla Model 3, comparing to people who buy an gasoline car will cost them about $7,000 to $8,000 per year. So it's a lot. So the more you drive in electric car, is the more you save, is the more money you save. And especially Tesla is on, especially it's only take about 45 to 60 minutes to charge your Tesla to have a full battery. So with a full battery, you can ride your car about 200 to 300 miles. And some of you may ask a question, if you can ride from Washington to Oregon or Washington to California, is a lot more than 200 to 300 miles. Yes, you can, because according to Tesla.com, there are about approximately 8,500 supercharger across the US, so you can charge your car anywhere on the road that you want. And let's summarize. So if you are about to buy a car, you must consider Tesla Model 3 as number one choice, because it is environmental friendly, have amazing feature and safety. Is also very affordable to many of us. So if you all the people have the right to choose their best product in the market for yourself, for themselves, and none of them should miss out this Tesla Model 3. Thank you for listening.
All right, I have one more audience here.